Do what?
Yeah.
We haven't seen Freehold. Are you down to do it again?
Yeah.
I wanted to do like the other quests. Can you guys get somebody else to do for Freehold? Like I can go if you guys want me to though.
Yeah, it'd be cool if you could join us.
Hang out with us as we
go. Yeah, come chill.
What the fuck, dude.
Yeah, nobody's gonna say it here, dude.
What?
That's what he's worried about. That anytime.
Yeah, how is that worried? Like, what?
No, that's what he's worried about. That's why he doesn't join random Discords. Is because he's worried people are gonna say it.
We have Twitch admin McConnell in our call. We're good.
Have you done this dungeon already, Zach?
Yeah. So Joe,
did they nerf it from BlizzCon?
The second boss is broken now.
Whoa! Did you guys notice your necklace is leveling up?
Oh, I haven't got it yet.
It is.
It's five now.
Five. Oh shit,
it's
you're right.
Five, yeah.
Yo, I'm going, right. I'm ascending.
Oh yeah, I forgot they said in the announcement that it levels up on its own and you don't actually like click any buttons.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Wait, there's literally no loot in this whole dungeon.
No, there's loot. I got a piece of gear from it. Yeah, I did get it.
Well, my dungeon journal says there's nothing.
I'm pretty sure the dungeon journal is not updated with all the table.
You think it might be incomplete? Alpha, you know what I mean? Like, come on, dude.
Are you coughing? You sick?
Are you an idiot?
Whoa, chill.
Whoa.
Why would I be an idiot?
Obviously, you don't know what you're talking about. It's alpha.
How do you even know that I don't know what I'm talking about if you're not even in the alpha?
True.
Oh my god, you guys are taking a lot of damage, by the way.
I'm also dealing a lot of damage.
Do you have ethers or like take off poisons chance?
Yeah, I can take off poison. You need me to?
Yeah, whenever, because I have a cooldown. Actually, I don't have a cooldown. What am I talking about? I can just do it.
But there's actually no cooldown to decursing or dispelling?
No, nope.
Why? No cooldown on dispel anymore.
Hmm.
I wonder if that's how it's going to be in PvP.
That'd be interesting.
Yeah, we'll bring that shit back. Fuck yeah, dude. It's not, give me 30 seconds.
Oh god,
okay.
He's taking so much damage. We're good.
I'll do it.
Okay,
I'm
boys,
actually like Sonic, and I can't even control my character.
I'm out of mana.
Yeah, we got him, it's fine.
There is a cooldown, are you sure?
Okay, I can do it after this pool.
No,
okay,
I did dispel. No, there is a cooldown. I'm a noob. I guess I didn't dispel anything there.
I don't have any mana.
Thank you, chat.
I do.
Dude, the tank! Oh my god.
I think it's ballsy.
I can't heal it. He's gonna die.
Oh, he's done.
Oh, he rezzed?
Yo, kite. Astral Gold statue.
I am kiting. Super speed!
Oh, it, you actually pulled more mobs.
Oh no. Dude! What is going on?
Hold on. I can get the mobs under control. And blow them all up. Oh, he's back.
He's taking so much damage.
Yeah, this is gonna be
bad.
It's
a little insane.
Alright, I have cooldowns.
They're all slowed though.
Oh, Zach, I can't heal you, dog. It's very... Mike.
Damn.
Just spam res. I'm out of mana, guys.
You die.
Oh, Jesus.
If you die, you'll res with mana.
Okay, I'll die. I'm trying to die.
Send to the boogers.
Alright, I'll send the boogers.
We're about to kill the bomb.
Oh yeah, you're right. Was this a boss? No, it was trash.
Yo, Asin, you want to see the sprint now?
Yeah. No. All right, where's
it?
Oh,
there you go.
You
Let's
ready?
Go. Yeah.
All right, speed. Yoink.
Whoa. Oh shit!
Yeah, that's pretty sick.
Wow.
Super speed, dude.
Okay.
It's not that fast.
It's that fast, McConnell. Shut up.
Put a fluorescence down here.
There's a bug with my arms. They don't.
Oh god,
I
almost pulled.
Yeah.
This is a fluorescence, guys. It looks the similar or same.
I don't want to move, man.
The fuck does this guy do?
He shoots out gunshots and he tries to heal.
This actually seems so easy. Has he done any?
Oh god.
I just hit him for 10k.
Jesus Christ. Yeah, well, I just hit him for 1,000.
My fluorescence heals for 49, guys. What actually, 198 fluorescence, like the hot on the ground.
Oh, yeah, yeah. 49 is pretty good, you know?
49 is good.
Yeah, man.
49, how much is that percentage wise? Oh, that was easy.
Oh, Asmon gets more gear.
Grabs Advent Gold.
Jesus. Thanks. Man.
Hey, wait. Can I get
that? I actually don't need that.
Who wants
can
to
get that? Can I get that?
There you go.
Oh, I traded one. Got it.
No cursing.
Fucking.
How's Vestigrid right now? I'm gonna full disclosure. I haven't healed in Legion at all. I mainly did balance.
Yeah, it's true.
And it seems okay. Fuck, it seems fairly easy. Obviously, these dungeons are normal and they're leveling dungeons. So I mean, take it with a grain of salt.
In this case,
I didn't spend any luck points on that boss because I didn't get any loot. So that means I'm a shoo-in for the net for loot on the next boss.
Yo, if you stand in the Azurite grenades, you level up your necklace.
Yeah, okay.
I almost fell for that one. Darn it. Fucking idiot.
Oh boy, the tank is taking damage. We're good.
Apparently, this boss is bugged out, so
well,
we can't even do it.
Still.
We've got to go to the next one.
I'm pretty sure
that.
I canceled
it. Canceled captains.
The other
Wait,
time?
Really?
I can try. Should
yeah,
I try?
Yeah. Because there's like a dog that you
minutes.
Talk to
sure,
that
can,
like debuffs them, and the
I'll
dog
the
doesn't spawn. So they're doing like double damage, and they have double health and everything like that.
Hmm. Oh, we'll try it in just a second.
Do you guys think the Volterra are going to be an allied race?
Are you about the little fox dudes?
Yeah.
Dude, little foxes look awesome.
I want them to be. Like, I want to be able to be like, you know.
Wait, what?
Be a cat. You know the little fox dudes?
Yeah, they're gonna add furries in a WoW. That's what you want?
Yes.
Why?
Well, because then I can be a furry all the time.
Druid, dude.
I have druids,
come on.
I can be a furry cat. That's
dude,
you know what?
It's like Guardians of the Galaxy.
Oh no.
What would Volterra turn into when they hit Capcom?
As we go, do you never masturbated to furry porn?
Not
oh
yet.
Oh my god.
Well, that's why you're missing out, man. You gotta like.
Jesus.
Like, you can go for your hentai, get some tentacles, get all that kind of
well,
shit.
Well, yeah, I'm about that, but I mean, furry porn, I mean, that, you know, you gotta
honest,
draw
man.
The line it's, somewhere.
The furry porn, it's not as good as hentai and whatnot, but...
Yeah.
Mike, you're taking so much damage.
I think when it comes to World of Warcraft, I think it's fine. I think it'll work.
Dying.
Like, I'm excited for, like, the furry SFM, like, World of Warcraft porn. Like, Overwatch, only with the furries, and WoW. Like, the SFM has gotten really... SFM?
Yeah, what is that?
I don't know what it stands for, but it's definitely some like animated porn.
Oh my god.
Is it a 20k crit?
Oh.
Alright, so apparently we're not doing this boss because he's bugged. I remember this boss being super hard when I did the live stream at BlizzCon. That boss, we wept on this boss for at least an hour. So.
If you want any like videos, I can hook you up too. I got
oh, yeah?
Right.
Still... Yeah, yeah.
But does that level up my necklace? No, it's only level 5.
Yeah, yeah. It levels up the neck. I'm pretty sure that's how it's supposed to work.
Where do I see the XP bar for it?
I'm pretty sure it's not implemented yet. Because, like, you should be able to click on it and, like, know something. Maybe it is, we just don't know how to do it. I'm pretty sure it's not implemented.
Yeah,
oh, wait. We have... We're scaled. We're not even, like, doing this at the same item level.
Yeah, yeah, it's scaled.
Oh, are we actually...
I don't think they've done all like the item level squish things because you look at your character, it's like your item level like 200 and something probably,
mm-hmm.
which is way lower than you would be on live servers. So they squished like everything, including the item levels.
When did it start?
Yeah, my legendary is 270.
When I said that I wanted to start the stream,
you guys don't hear my cat, do you?
No.
Okay, no.
Okay. Sorry, he's just like next to me meowing, and I'm not sure if the mic's picking it up or not.
You gotta feed him.
I mean,
yeah,
he's
when's
got
food.
He's got food. I fed him this morning, actually.
What?
He just meows for the sake of meowing, man. He's a cat.
Just for attention. Just, you know, it does it for fun.
basically a stream sniper. It's really obnoxious. He loves doing it when I'm streaming too. Yeah. Like as soon as it's he's actually my cat's a stream sniper.
My dad actually the other day, the cat kept meowing and he just let it out into the garage.
Ooh, Azerite.
Garage
nice.
Was shut. He just left Let's it in go. The garage, blocked in the garage for like 3 hours.
Wait,
oh my
what?
God.
Yeah. Because he was pissed off because the cat was causing trouble. He's like, this is what you want? All right. He lets her out in the garage. And he just sits in there eating dinner. He had the biggest fucking smile on his face while she was sitting in there meowing. It was actually pretty funny. I felt bad for the cat too, though.
I mean, like, did the cat have, like, some boxes and shit? Or is it just, like, to, like, you know, play around in? Or was it just a flat garage with nothing in it?
It was a dark garage with a car in it.
Oh, just damn. A car.
Gather yep. Round and place
your bets. What the fuck, a pig?
Oh, can I click it? Oh, I grabbed it.
Grab the pig. Grab the pig.
I'm
grab
working the on it. Come on.
We gotta get.
Oh, I'm so
Wait,
close.
Really? I just have to get the pig?
We literally have to get the pig.
Okay, I'm the super fast one. I got
yeah,
it.
Get, did you get him?
Yeah, use your tiger dash. Come on.
I did, but it stunned me.
I got him! Oh, I got him!
Oh.
Wait, what the hell?
Oh, I just impaled him, dude. They caught a pig.
Maybe we should move on to a more... Dude, that's my brother right there. My little hog boy.
Dude, I look amazing. I have an aura. Do you see it?
Oh, you're good,
it's a ninja turtle. What? It's a pirate ninja turtle. What the fuck?
That's so sick. Look at this turtle, guys. Look at this turtle boss. Oh, he throws shells around. What is this, Mario Kart?
Yeah,
are you supposed to hit them?
I don't know.
Oh god.
This guy's just gonna die here.
Oh god, the shells are owning me.
Nice, we did it.
You died already? Oh, it's like one of those.
Yeah. What a fight. These smelly buccaneers. What's next?
I wanna play that race. Can we get Ninja Turtles?
Oh my god.
That should be a new race.
Is there a stream with your Arcane Mage's POV? I'm pretty sure he's not streaming, guys. Well, I don't know. I don't know if he's streaming. But I know that the Warrior streaming, which is Asmongold. The Feral Druid is soda popping.
Look at his fist weapons. They're fucking sharks.
Oh my god.
Oh,
that's
my
so
god.
Sick.
This guy's crazy.
I like that.
Do I left on this guy?
No. It's these are ants.
All right.
Because we gotta fight that big guy, that Irontide, I'm pretty sure.
Oh my god, I have a shark on me.
Wait, really? Oh my god, yeah, he throws the shark.
He threw your shark. What? Oh my god! Oh, oh no, the warrior.
Okay.
Tank, don't die!
Yeah.
Alright, no, oh, it's okay, nobody saw that chance.
We're just gonna die.
I was live the whole time, widescreen. He's just
okay,
throwing
he's
sharks at people.
I think he's gonna do his Sharknado in a second.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. This is—they actually got inspired from Sharknado on this guy. They had to have been. Ninja Turtles and Sharknado. I feel like they had like some movie night at like the Blizzard offices. Oh,
oh boy, watch out.
Wait, it's actually called Sharknado.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't even notice that.
Oh, God. Oh my god. Sharks.
No!
Oh, I'll be resing.
Yeah, you got.
Oh, yeah, be resing.
Yeah,
we don't have any anymore. This is the only one.
I keep getting incarnate like the end of each boss. I don't have it during the fight.
Oh, no!
Any loot?
Oh my god. I guess this was the last guy. We didn't have to fight the big guy there. Ooh, I got loot.
There it is, scrats.
Finally.
Nice, bro.
Alright, last boss. Let's go.
How do we get there?
I have no idea. Asmongold, lead us.
Do not do this guy.
Oh, okay.
He's dangerous.
Oh, no.
Okay, let's go. Let's go.
Oh, boy.
Okay.
Why does he have 1.2 million health, man?
Ready?
Oh my!
Huh.
Okay. That's why you don't do him.
Okay.
That's a it's a danger jellyfish.
Yeah, that's danger jelly, man. I agree.
Okay.
We got fucked.
Yeah.
Oh man.
Oh, the dog spawned.
Oh, is that good?
Wait, we can do the second boss now.
Oh, okay.
Oh, shit, okay. Nice.
Murphy. Can we, like, catch him or something?
Yeah, you have to catch him. He runs around and he, like, you know, conveniently makes you aggro extra trash mobs.
What a nice guy.
Yeah, it's great. Shit.
Fuck you, Murphy.
What do you guys think about the number squish?
Awesome.
I fucking love
it.
It's amazing.
I love it, dude.
Love it, dude.
I don't think I've heard a single negative, like, comment about it.
Go to the general forums. I'm sure you'll find some.
Nothing.
Oh yeah, they're definitely there.
Oh, I
they're mad.
So.
Wait, really? They're actually mad there?
Well, they're mad about everything. So you just assume.
Ooh, I got Azerite. So with these,
you're assuming. I was gonna say,
so with the Azerite,
what
you can
are they
level
upset
up
about?
This. Your heart of Azerite.
Probably because they feel like they, you know, that you lose their, they lose their progress. You know, they've worked so hard in LFR to get all their pieces of gear, get their Titan Forging procs, get their legendaries. Now it gets reset. Yeah.
Okay.
What do you guys think of the new model, like the gear?
The new models look good. I like the other the NPCs too. You got those like big old beefy boys. I love it, man.
And then we have the withered guys, right?
Yeah, I got my own NPC.
Anything specifically how we should handle this or no?
I'm scared. I wiped so much at BlizzCon during
no,
this.
No, it's not gonna wipe. Just kill him.
Okay.
Wait, what?
Whenever the captain does the thing, watch out for it.
The thing?
She's about to do the thing now. Watch out.
Oh my god.
I said watch out. Get behind her.
Found the thing.
That's the thing.
I have aggro on the thing.
Okay, let's kill the barrel. Great, kill barrel.
My god.
The thing destroyed
you.
I have no Beerus either.
Bad, man. Yo, kill the barrel, I guess?
Yeah,
it's level
yeah.
117.
Should we do this?
Ashley's gonna shoot.
Oh, watch out!
I'm trying to get you, Asmin!
Thank you. We're halfway there.
When's your B-res up?
5 minutes?
Ain't gonna happen this fight. Yeah. Gotcha, buddy.
Got him. I think we should probably kill... I don't even know, actually.
They share health pools.
Takes a lot of damage.
Wait, what?
They share health pools, right?
They're around the same, but I don't know if this is
yeah,
share
I think they must share health pools.
Yeah, they definitely do.
Okay, alright, we need to kill this barrel.
That's the tank.
I'm on the barrel.
Ooh. Oh, Zach, don't die! No!
Tank!
Oh my god!
Okay. Tank, help me!
Okay, no recap, I guess.
I'm dead.
I think we could do it if I didn't die. I was tanking the second guy for so long.
Oh my god, wipe.
Oh, don't forget to put out your buffs,
guys. Dog
shit. Mark of the Wild?
No.
We had it at BlizzCon, but not anymore.
I know, it's
what?
Weird. It's weird.
Yeah, I want Mark of the Wild back, I'm sad.
I'm sure
Blizzard.
We'll get it
dude,
back.
I hate Blizzard.
They don't share house pools, by the way, so.
Yeah.
Here we go.
I'm going to enjoy anyone specifically between kill. Just make sure we do the mechanics, it should be fine.
I have aggro.
Just watch out
Captain's
with it.
Captain's like almost dead. Let's just fucking kill Captain.
Wait, how the fuck is this
Whoa.
Guy almost dead? Who's doing that?
Cartoons probably.
Yeah, that was me.
No wonder you pulled aggro. You're complaining?
You
were
so broken.
You guys mad?
A little bit.
Yeah, a little bit.
I'm only critting him for 15.
Oh god.
Rallied for you.
Thanks. Good rally.
Oh, tank's not in here. Never mind. They don't have a buff or anything, do they? Looks like they don't enrage.
No, I think you just kill one and then this is easy, right?
Seems that way.
Old school hot if you don't.
Damn.
This is literally throwback voice of me healing.
9k with no cooldown.
Okay. Now you're just bragging.
I hit a 20k earlier.
Hey, we did it!
A gore victory.
For who?
Now what?
Easy helmet. Salty dog nice. Sad.
Dude, salty dog, alright.
Put it on. I wanna
see.
See.
Oh, it's like a little fedora.
It's the rogue
so everyone's
from
gonna
last...
be a fucking pirate. I can't wait.
It's a fedora.
It's gonna be amazing.
Man, Druid's healing is kind of fun. Maybe I'll heal again.
Do it, dude.
Is it like different at all, or is it just the same thing?
I don't know. I just haven't healed in like 2 years, so I'm like, oh.
Dude, I actually love healing. I love it. In Overwatch and shit, I never realized I loved healing so much. But I never get credit for ever doing anything cool.
That's what happens when you heal.
Yeah, the only person who gets credit
is God.
The person.
The only person that's good is play the game.
Yeah, I don't think I've ever gotten play the game as Anna.
Do you play a lot of Overwatch?
I actually do. Not lately though, but probably gonna get back into it soon.
Oh, look at that background! Fortnite. That final boss looks
that's
actually like
right there. That was the worst pirate accent I've ever done in my life. Ignore that.
Oh, look at him, he's just chilling in his mountains of gold.
Look at this fucking guy, dude. Look at his face.
He's chilling.
Look at his little mustache, man. That's the best part.
Look at this little fucking fat man.
Oh, he pulled.
Oh, he pulled. Oh, no.
I have no mana. I'm kidding. I have mana.
Okay, so he's going to do a bomb that he needs to go away from. And he's also going to be doing a gunshot that he needs to go away from.
Go away from shit, it sounds like.
You just don't get hit. See that?
I got hit.
It's okay. It doesn't matter.
It's okay. I'll heal.
And he puts it on everybody. Like later on. So you got swirly boys, get out of this. Yeah, and that fire does despawn.
Oh boy.
Fucking... Dude, how does that hit me?
Well, it's pretty hard to avoid.
It goes really fast. Oh, there's somebody coming.
Oh, kill the ad. Kill the ad. Move away, move away.
Okay.
It's okay, I got you. Nothing happened. Oh, Zach!
Can
Are
you
we
stop
good?
Dying, Asgard Gold?
I'm trying.
I gave you a big heal.
Alright, we're good. Oh, thanks, Chance. Oh, God. Am I dead?
Jesus.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Run.
Avoid swirlies.
Why is this guy so difficult?
This is heavy melee, man.
We have no res.
Chance, can you res?
I can't.
We're not gonna wipe, are we?
Oh no, we're gonna wipe. Ah, bomb.
I'm trying to heal people right now, but I have no. I'm dead.
Oh, okay, I got this.
Remember that one time I said it's too easy?
Apparently, there's a forum post of people complaining exactly what I was talking about.
No.
Really?
Yeah, I'll read it to you guys after
Jesus.
This.
They have to like recognize their own stupidity at this point, right?
No.
Read it to me.
I will. Just yeah, I don't
let's
die
let's,
for the
let's
third
finish this
time
fight.
This boss.
Yeah.
This boss is hard.
We're fucking him up now.
Oh, the little guy is on me.
Okay, this is danger mode. This is danger mode.
Danger time?
Yeah.
Look at him.
So
I put
whenever he does the thing, watch out.
Okay. Watching out.
Doing the thing.
Yeah, I see it. Oh, I got hit.
That didn't feel very good.
Oh, God. Fire things.
These are okay. These are
just
easy.
Keep running. Yeah. Just keep running and you're good. Oh, God, Chance.
I might just stay out, dude. I'm just staying out.
Chance!
I don't know what to say. I got hit and then I got hit.
Dead too. Yo, keep us alive. I'll do this.
Okay.
So can you read it to me, Esmond?
Oh yeah, sure. I mean, what else are we gonna do?
Oh, I got res. Never mind.
Oh, okay. All right, go.
I can't res you.
It's okay.
We can last in 5 seconds. I swear we'll kill him.
Okay.
Oh, I pressed last as it was ending. Oops.
Oh no, fixation on me.
No loss.
There's the big thingy.
Oh God, it hit me.
We're good, I stabilized.
Okay, good. Wait, he's bugged. Look at him.
Play
away. He wants his gold.
Oh, yeah,
kill
we're him.
Good.
I hit him for 30k. What's going on?
What are you... This is insane. Okay. Great.
Yeah, Molly, thanks for the 2 months.
30k arcane blast. Yeah.
You actually did 30k.
No, where'd he go?
Yeah.
Did he reset?
No, he's dead.
Oh, I killed him. Wait.
Right he just didn't get any loot. No, he's dead on the ground.
Wait, where?
Look in the right.
Oh yeah.
He's not defeated.
here's the forum post. Let me link it to you
guys. Look at his smile, dude. He died happy.
In general. General Discord.
Look at his smile.
It doesn't matter. You can give them gold bars and they will complain that they are too heavy.
Well, he's right.